Mail fraud will always be charged out initially as a felony. However, there are opportunities to negotiate with the government to avoid a felony conviction on the front end, or to set it up so that a person can eventually have a non-conviction for a felony down the road.